Chief Cabinet Jorge Capitanich received Buenos Aires Mayor Mauricio Macri and Buenos Aires Governor Daniel Scioli at the Pink House. Jorge Capitanich declared that we have to think a federal country model integrated and with inclusion when closing press conference at the Argentine Industrial Union. The president received appointed Security Minister Maria Cecilia Rodriguez in Olivos. Federal Planification Ministry coordinates helping actions to districts which were damaged by Monday's tornado. 30 members of parliament will assume for the City Hall Congress, being in force until 2017. National members of parliament elected in October will assume tomorrow at the lower chamber preparatory session. Julián Domínguez will be re-elected president. Former dictators Santiago Rivero and Reinaldo Viñone were sentenced for the kidnapping and disappearance of Roberto Quieto and the taking over of two children, today recovered grandchildren. Florencio Randazzo declared the express passport in Aeroparque, which will be extended to Mendoza and Córdoba. Argentine cinema reaffirmed its leading position with five films at the new Latin American Cinema Festival in La Habana. Tomorrow, Lanús is visiting Ponte Preta of Brazil in the first match of the South American Cup.